breath back. We are honored, 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 honored to be here with you. And we were praying out the back and we just thanked God for what He is doing in the United States. We thank God for what He is doing in Nashville today. And you know, amen. But I just want to say from the outset that, you know, we're not here for a concert. We're not here for a performance. And I don't really care what you think about me, actually. Because here's the deal. Here's the deal. We're just ordinary men and women, just like you, saved by grace, amen, and have determined to live our lives in honor and in the glory, for the glory of His name. And tonight, I just want to encourage you to, there's no wrong or right. You know, all that the Bible continues to ask, right from Genesis 4, right through to the end of Revelation, is that worship is done with sincerity. It's not about perfection. But it's brought with sincerity, with a pure heart. And I'm just praying tonight, you know, if you need to weep, weep. If you want to dance with us, we're crazy Australians. We dance, even though it doesn't look like we're dancing. It's kind of kangarooing. If you want to sing it out, sing it out. If you can't sing well, just sing really loud. And there's no rules. God just asks that we come spirit, which is very easy. We're spirit people, saved by grace. Spirit is easy, but in truth. And that's all I ask tonight. If you need to leap, great. If you need to kneel and weep, great. But let's just ask that the Lord would come and have His way. I pray that He's very presenced here, that the Holy Spirit would have His way.
Yes.
Yeah. Amen? Yeah. We're going to sing as many songs as we can fit into the amount of time that we have. We probably won't get to your favorites, but don't worry, you can sing them by yourself at home. Do our best. And tonight is just all about loving God and serving each other. And that's what tonight is about. And, you know, worship is not an event. Never has been and it never will be. You know, so let's just make tonight a beautiful offering to our God. And Father, we just thank You for Your goodness. Even in the midst of trial, it's kind of in that broken place where we